jaye, ifa kori jaye, ifa kori jaye. Television. Television, and today I have, or let me say, we have a special guest, an August visitor in the house. Hello, beauty.
Hi, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Am I allowed to have a handshake?
Of course, sir.
God bless you, my dear.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Before we go on, I want you to do the first thing. Introduce yourself to people who are watching us at home. Who are you?
Okay, sir. Well, good evening, everyone. My name is Josho Christina Oluwatozin. I'm a mother. I'm also Miss Ifakwa Jai 2017 to 2018.
Good. And why are you here? Because this is an August visitor. Why have you visited our studio today? Because although we don't even want to know, but just for the purpose of our viewers, because we're always glad to see, you know, a queen like you in the studio. Why are you here?
Yes, I want to thank God for appreciating God for adding a year to my year.
Oh,
so okay. I now think that to come to TV station, my community station, my local government station, to appreciate God, to know that God is adding a year to my
and
year.
And He has done great
in my life. I'm celebrating my birthday today.
Okay. Now, are there some people you want to appreciate or you want to make a shout out to?
Of course there is.
There is?
Yes.
Probably there are many.
Of course, yes, sir.
Okay, let's start from.
Let me start from this. I want to appreciate God for sparing my life.
Good.
From the day I was young to the moment, born by my power.
Yes.
Next, I want to appreciate my parents for always being
Mr. and Mrs.
Jola Osho. Always having my back anytime. They are always a very good parents to me.
To you.
So I want to appreciate.
I thank God for a good daughter to them.
Them, yes, sir.
Making them proud.
Of course, yes, okay, sir. So I want to thank God to the life of my honorable chairman.
Okay.
My doctor.
The chairman of Ifakwa
Jai. Yeah, the executive chairman of Ifakwa Jai local government. And his own Mundali wife. And I want to appreciate the SLG of local government, Honorable Pastor Hayo Jeje. I also want to appreciate the chairman of the local government of the organizer of Lake Community
Week
2017. That's Mr. Jude. Of course, yes.
Because I know him.
Yeah, of course. And also, lastly, there's another person,
okay,
my honorable pretty manager.
Manager.
Of course.
Don't tell me that is you go.
Of course, yes, get it. She's really a pretty
manager. Is it Adeleke? What's his name?
Olaore.
Olaore. Okay. And I hope they are all watching and they are seeing you appreciating them, especially our local government chairman. And why this appreciation is due to him is because he organized the community week, and it is by the course of this community week that you became Miss Ifakwa Jai. So we have to thank him. Thank you, Honorable Special Apostle Dr. Olorontoba Oke, for the program, and we look forward to next year's program. I want to go on. Let's look at it. Let's now be futuristic.
Okay,
where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
That's a big question.
Yes, it is, and I want you to answer.
Yes, by the next 5 years, I want to have my own job.
Okay.
I'm a fashion designer, so I plan to have my fashion school,
okay,
and have a modeling school too.
Okay, good.
So that I can, there are lots of people outside that want to be a model.
Mm-hmm.
They don't know where to start, where to go about.
Mm-hmm.
So I can lead them to their way.
Okay.
And also a fashion designer too, a big fashion school to help the young one that coming.
So you want to create employment and help government.
Of course.
Oh, that's so interesting. Very interesting. And God Almighty will help you in achieving this wonderful aim of yours. My producer is giving one signal, but before I go for the signal, let's quickly go for a break. We'll be right back.
The pride of the people, Tori Nini, the Boy Bakata, a Yadamau, Tori Pay, television, to a local, Funimo, Mafu, Yemi, or Yayama Yemi, Tawas, and Yeti Fati, and that made Kai, Ibe, also no see, a Yadamau, Yamishan, the Bakala, is then tap those clean back, Yemen, or Yasa Babich, Yokim, Bemway, Ibe, Kafe, Testimon, Wani, Colette.
Ifakoyijaye television.
Ifakoyijaye TV. Ifakoyijaye TV. Keep watching. Keep watching.
Keep watching, guys.
Gbangba la janta awo ki lumo Oluwa lo fi ran wa ade oki ojo teye keye.
Ema wo Ifakoyijaye television. Make sure you wo Ema wo Ifakoyijaye television. Make sure oh you come back. Make sure oh kolo lo ni bo mi just the rosary www.ifakoyijayetelevision.com.
We thank you all for subscribing to our YouTube channel. We love you all. And just in case you haven't, please log on to youtube.com and search for Ifakoyijaye Television Blitz and click on the red button to subscribe. You can also connect with us on any of our social media platforms, our Twitter at Ifakoyijaye TV, our Facebook Ifakoyijaye Television Lagos, Instagram Ifakoyijaye TV. Our website is www.ifakoyijayetv.com, and you could also write to us at ifakoyijayetelevision@gmail.com. I am Olaide Omadigbo, and I endorse Ifakoyijaye TV. Ifakoyijaye Television, the pride of the people.
Ifakoyijaye Television.
Yes. Ile ise amohunmaworan kan ta warawara nisin ti gbogbo aye n wo Ifakoyijaye Television. O ni mama Arisi n wo, mama Abiola wo, iya Tawa n wa, baba Bankole n wo, gbogbo wa a wo Ifakoyijaye Television ni www.ifakoyijayetv.com. Ma yi ko be o, ma wo lo.
Have you subscribed to our YouTube channel? If you haven't, please log on to youtube.com and search for Ifakoyijaye Television Blitz. Click the red button and please do not forget to thumb up. You can also connect with us on any of our social media platforms, website www.ifakoyijayetv.com, Twitter at Ifakoyijaye TV, Facebook Ifakoyijaye TV Lagos, Instagram Ifakoyijaye TV, email address ifakoyijayetelevision@gmail.com. My name is Mustafa Adamola, and I endorse Ifakoyijaye Television. Ifakoyijaye Television, the pride of the people.
Ifakoyijaye Television. Ifakoyijaye Television. Gbangba la janta awo ki lumo Oluwa lo fi ran wa ade oki ojo teye keye.
You have come back from the commercial break. I still have our beauty, pretty queen, Oluwatomisi Christiana Jola Osho, who is Miss Ifakoyijaye 2017-2018. I'll be having a chat with her, and we have been celebrating her birthday. During the commercial break, I don't want to tell you what we did. So I will not tell you because I don't want to become an amiable. Do you understand that we did a lot of celebration and we're still going to do more later, even after the production. Hopefully we are not wasting your time. Are you enjoying the program?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Now I have one question I want to ask you. You are Miss Ifakoja in 2017, 2018. What would be your advice to those who aspire to become the next Miss Ifakoja?
My advice to them is that they should be confident in anything they lay their hands on,
okay,
anywhere they meet themselves,
okay,
and be focused.
Confidence
and focus can go a long way.
To help them.
So anywhere they meet, even if they win or not,
mm-hmm,
if they have the confidence and they have the focus,
mm-hmm,
they are good to go.
Okay. And don't you think they need to learn from you because you are a fashion designer, you are a model at the same time. You know, it's good to have, apart from education, it's good to have a particular skill. Because you impressed me when you say what you want to become the next 5 years is to build your fashion house and in so doing to help government to create employment. Don't you think you have to consider something like that?
Yes, they have to consider something like that, but not all.
Mm.
Because everybody have their way of thinking,
okay,
and the way we see things from each other.
Okay.
I may say that they should think they're looking at me as the role model,
mm-hmm,
but there are some ways that they may not see it like that.
Exactly.
Everybody have their way of
their own perspectives.
I have a role model,
mm-hmm,
but they should think about these modeling things.
Okay.
Modeling things have a lot of things. There is a lot of things, important things like and disadvantages.
Disadvantages and advantages. Okay.
No matter what the advantage is,
mm-hmm,
it's a matter of focus.
Okay.
Where you are going to.
Good.
Even though me, I was starting my fashion designer last year or 2 years ago,
okay,
it is not very good, it's not going well.
Okay.
But because I have confidence,
okay,
I have determination,
okay,
so I keep going.
Okay.
Even this modeling too is not really going well with me,
mm,
but there is a matter of confidence and determination.
And eventually you got
yes,
it right.
Yes, I thank God that where I am today is not by my power,
okay,
it's by God's grace.
And by God's grace.
Yes.
I love that because I love people who believe so much in God, and God Almighty will continue to be with you. My producer has been giving me some signals saying that you have a friend in the studio who shared the same birthday with you. Do you mind if I invite her on the set?
No problem.
No problem?
Yes, sir.
Sure. You are not jealous?
Of course not.
Okay. Tosi, Christina, Oluwa, Tosi, Christina, and Yonshuji, please come and join us. Yes, yes, yes. That's another queen in the making. This is another queen in the making. And they also share the same name. Can you imagine that? The same first name, except that one is Oluwa Tomisi and the other one is Oluwa Tosi, which means the same thing. You are welcome.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Happy birthday to you.
Same to you.
And what can you tell us about you? Okay, tell us something about yourself first. Introduce yourself.
My name is Oluwa Tosi Ayoshuji Christina. So I'm happy that I'm here today and I thank God for today and I thank God beside my parents who brought me to life.
Okay.
So
that's Mr. and Mrs. Ayoshuji.
That's Mr. and Mrs. Ayoshuji.
Okay. Probably they are watching you now.
Yes.
Are they in Lagos?
Yeah, we are in Lagos. Yes.
Are you in Ifakoja here?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, Ifakoja is blessed. We are blessed in Ifakoja. I want to congratulate our executive chairman, Special Apostle Dr. Olorun Toba. Okay, you are blessed with us. Me, you know, I top. And you are blessed with the queen, you are blessed with our friend, and you are blessed with almost everybody here. You are blessed by us because God gave us under your leadership. So, what do you have to say about your friend? Because you are sharing, are you childhood friend or when just 3 months ago?
No, not that.
Not that.
We are not childhood friend, but we met each other through Honorable
Okay.
That is our Pastor Ayojeje.
Okay.
So I was with my boss, so I worked with my boss, so I met her through Miss Ayojeje.
Okay, yes, sir.
Yes,
he's a good man too, he's a man of God.
He's a very good man.
And he's good, number one is a man of God. Number two is a man of God. Although number two is a Muslim, number one is a Christian, number three is a Christian. And the three of them are men of God.
Yes.
We We are blessed in the Ifakoja local government. So, on this occasion, I want to congratulate you both. And we want to, on behalf of Ifakoja Television, we want to wish you many happy returns. And we want to pray that the Almighty God will continue to bless and enrich you and give you wisdom and knowledge to live this life. Because this life, sometimes the challenges are so much, but notwithstanding the challenges, if we have the grace of God, we can do everything. And I am praying that by the special grace of God, God Almighty will give you both the grace of God to face all those life challenges.
Amen.
Okay, before we go, I can see that we have some people in the studio, and we need to cut this cake live. Let me invite your manager. Your manager is here. Ibukun Ola Ore, Ibukun Ola, please join us. And I also happen to coincidentally have the chairman of yes, come on, you know, come to your managing and not me. So Mr. Jude Bundo, please join us here. Please join us here and come to this side, sir, while we cut the birthday cake. You see, you are a Christian, right?
Yes,
and you are also a Christian.
Yeah.
You are a Christian, you are a Christian. So we are all Christians. So it's good for us to cut by calling Jesus. So we start with the letter J. Okay, you know what? Let me give the two of you away. Because you are the birthday girls. So I will be the anchor now. I'll be the one to direct. Or should I? Okay, let me allow Mr. Judo to do that. So do that on our behalf. We will start from J.
Okay.
Or maybe before then, you want to make a remark, please do.
Okay. Coincidentally, I met you people in this program.
Yeah, yeah. You are not meant to because you came to see me for a different
for
thing.
A different
for
purpose.
Good governance.
And I want to thank God that, yes, I also met one of my products here, which is Miss Ifako 2017.
2018.
Yes. Yeah, I'm proud to be part of that exercise. And I'm proud to be part of the development of Ifakoja as a whole. I'm proud to be part of Dr. Long Toboke, admirer and team, positive to effect positive change in Ifakoja. And we thank God he's been doing that.
And he's doing well.
He's been doing that.
There are still some areas he needs to go.
We'll get there.
Step
by step.
So we are proud of him because she is a product of one of Lord Toba Oke's developmental programs. Okay. So over to you now.
Yeah.
The cake.
So we're gonna cut the cake. We're gonna spare Jesus.
Do you know Jesus spelling?
Yeah. Jay. You are going to beat yourself.
Oh, you didn't tell us. Who are expecting you to
do this spelling and do the cutting?
Oh, you are not doing. Okay, who's going to do this spelling?
The spelling? You do the cutting.
Do the spelling and do the cutting.
Oh, okay, you does that.
That's the innovation.
Really
want. Yes, that's what I want.
New innovation, if I could, that is known for innovation. Okay.
Come on, respect Jesus. Because we are going to spelling B.
Okay.
J.
J.
S.
U. And
S.
Congratulations. Congratulations. And congratulations for being coincident.
Yes.
We are doing two good things. Manager, congratulations. You are managing well. If you are a manager, you manage well. Okay, before we go, Mr. Junodo, can you please help us open one of the wines? And if you can pump it, yes. Let's pump it.
Unfortunately, we didn't have the gin. You were proper, okay?
So, watch out for my lights.
as we celebrate Miss Ifakoja in 2017, 2018 with our friends today, to the glory of God, we say, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Okay. Dear viewers, we still have some celebration, but that one, we want to do it behind the camera. Behind the camera. Thank you very much for staying with us. God bless all of you. Okay, bye-bye. Bye. Are you saying bye to them? Bye-bye. And she...
Ifakoijaye, Ifakoijaye. Television.
Ifakoijaye Television. Gbangba la Shanta. Awoki ilumo. Oluwa lo firan wa. Ade ori oke osite keke. Oruko mi ni Damilola Mustafa. Ifakoijaye Television. E ma wo da.
Ifakoijaye, Ifakoijaye Television. Ifakoijaye, Ifakoijaye Television. Gbangba la Shanta, Awoki ilumo. Oluwa lo firan wa. Ade oki ojo teye keye.